Here's how to impress everybody you know on the piano with just three fingers on one hand. First step, just choose any three fingers. Next step, just practice this rhythm pattern. On the three fingers you've chosen, you're going to tap from right to left, like this. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. That's the only way you need to know how to move your hand. Next, you're going to play that motion on these group of three keys, this group, and this group. You're going to play the pattern once here, and twice here, and once here.